Gun law is changing fast. 6 months ago, Draper's Ward was where Dunwall's rich and well-born strolled and shopped and tried to be seen. The plague burned through it in days. Today it's a battleground where two street gangs fight over the spoils. The Hatters and Lizzie's gang, the Dead Eels. Lizzie Stride was the boss until Edgar Wakefield betrayed her and took her place. And the riverboat. It's the kind of thing that happens every day in Dunwall. I don't judge him. I've done worse myself. But I need that boat. Edgar Wakefield and I have business.
Oh, yes. So, favors. Hidden room, yeah. Ooh, Abigail Ames. Right, upgrades. Yes, finally. Oh, we don't have much money left. We want boot stealth. Purchases. Good on that. A few more of those. Yeah, we're good. Start mission.
The textile mill used to run off a water wheel before the canal went dry. It started up again recently, and whatever the Hatters did to get it working has enraged the Dead Eels. They're fighting in the streets.
Alright, well. Through this, I guess. Die, rats. Die. There we go. Okay.
I admit, I'm stymied. I thought dragging it up out of the mud was the hard part, but I have no idea how to open it. Hammers?
Aw, oh, come on. Piss off. Yeah, cool. Runes. Right, if there's six in, if there's seven in total in this, then I'll think I'll go for this, and then at the end I'll get bend time. Two. Oh, I can't afford to take much more damage, can I? Let's save real quick. Food. Right, where do you need to go? Across. Civilian.
Yeah, someone's still around.
Pass me by. All the enemies down to sickness. Satan,
I'll let you live. Are you sure he doesn't care?
All these rats crawling all over everything.
What do you got again? that. Okay. What's this? Nah. Okay. What else we got? One. Trying to get around. It's quite hard. Yeah, there's a rune there, that's good. Maybe we just put it there. Please don't.
All these rats crawling all over. I can. Who are you? Are you with her?
With her?
Delilah. Are you with her? No, but you don't have any roses.
What can you tell me about Delilah?
I used to make clothing for the Caldwins, you see. I adored them, especially young, precocious Emily. She was such a delight. Did you ever meet the Empress? She was so special. And I was able to count her among my friends. I had a lock of hair from young Emily, a keepsake given to me by the family when my hands grew too stiff and clumsy to work the needle. I have treasured it so.
And Delilah?
She visited me here. Such a surprise to see her, all grown up, so serious. Did you know she was once a playmate of Jessamine's? Before she was Empress, when they were both little. I thought it was a cordial visit at first, but it turned frightening.
What happened?
She made things come out of the shadows, long and grasping. I could still feel the cold on my neck. I sound mad, don't I? Perhaps I am. She questioned me and left me propped in the corner like a bolt of cloth. I couldn't move for 3 nights while she made the horrid markings you see now. Then she stole my only keepsake, my lock of hair from dear, sweet Emily. Ah, Emily, where are you? Damn that Corvo, and damn Delilah.
Well, I'm just going to take all of that after your sad story.
What the fuck are you looking for? Shut up.
Found her doll. Totally not creepy. What do I do with the doll? Okay, well. Where should I go?
Half the city's dead. We won't make it 3 more months.
Go to the riverfront. Then should all be good. Go along here.
He's not as fun as Lizzie. Lizzie! Enjoyed it more.
Yeah. Even Lizzie never drowned victims in a sack. Still see him squirming for air.
Yeah. How's he gonna tough? I can't believe we're missing the boil party. Luxury. Sitting next to the river. Or canal at least. Wait.
Yay. Oh, there's a bunch of them right there. What's this? Oh, that's a, no. That's not good.
Strip them of their jewels and set them on fire. Finest time.
Wakefield sealed himself in the cargo hold of the Undine. Smuggling ships like this one often have a hatch underneath for dumping contraband if they get caught. Perhaps the Undine is no different.
Okay. Very long here.
Two butchers came here looking for work. Crying about their shoulders.
we want to go in there so we can get that room.
Laughed in their face.
You ever get that creepy feeling of being watched? Had that a bug?
What's this trip I linked to? Well, no one saw me, which is good. I wonder, should I get pull? Because it is quite useful sometimes. Right. Well, I really dislike these things. Because they really can kill you. Wasting any more ammo in them. Just go through here. This
is the Dowd I remember. Corvo left his mark on Cold Ridge, but they won't soon forget you either. What a relief. Life has been remarkably grim in Dunwall lately. This business with the eels might call for a little more diplomacy. But in the long view, a smoking ruin makes as good a monument as any.
Okay. Anything else? Okay, there's a sunken crate somewhere, which I kind of want to get. Goes to nowhere. Okay. Shouldn't be noticed. Let's dive. I don't have any regen. Get out. That's not good. That's really not good. Let's kill you. And where the hell did the other fish go? Because it will kill me. Come at me. Come at me, bruv. Oh no, no, get out of here, please. So. Very little health left. There's probably like something down there with health. Although I can only just see the ruin. Not ruin, charm. There is some stuff there. Okay. I don't want to see that fish. That fish is scary. Okay, we'll get that later. For now, though, here's what we're gonna do. Well, I hope for the best. Nice. The best. Yes, we have health. Life is good again. What? What's it asking me to do?
Lizzie's boat is smaller than I remember.
Journal. Say then Lizzie using the ship's one, okay. So that these are still hostile? Where's the horn? Just like that. Gotcha, love the double jump. It's so good. It's perfect for everything. And okay.
Lizzie Stride is assuming control of the dead eels now. She's ordered them to give you safe passage.
Okay, good, good, very good.
Your friend Wakefield set me up to be taken by the City Watch, and you followed him.
What?
Took his orders. But you know what? I forgive you. All of you. I'm filled with love. But the following people each owe me a finger. Logan, Douglas, Bang Bang, Ferris, Pigface, the Bakers, and Annabelle.
Shit.
Two from you, Annabelle. Have a good night. Are you daft or something?
Okay, so let's go get that sunken crate. Whilst we have health. Let's also do something like, doesn't matter now, we got it. Let me out. Let me bloody out. Okay. Good. Got everything from this, so where's the other few runes? We need to go talk to Lizzie.
Dowd, this is the second time now. I see something, or someone, out of the corner of my eye. But when I turn, they're gone. Someone is watching us.
Hey!
Ooh, no, 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 no. Back up, you retard. Alright, so Lizzie, come here.
That piece of garbage, Edgar. I'm still living with his incompetence. He let the Hatters cripple the Undine.
Ship seems fine to me.
They took the engine coil. We're dead in the water.
What is it? Can we make a new one?
They don't make them anymore, not for an engine like the Undine's. We'll have to get it back.
The geezer still leads the Hatter gang, right? I'll pay him a visit.
It won't be that easy. There's a snag.
Always is. What's this one?
The geezer's about 100 years old by now. He's got it rigged so that if he dies, the whole place gets gassed. So they're real careful around him. Got him a nurse and everything. Maybe you can cut a deal for that engine coil. Turn on the charm. One of the Hatters gave me their door password in exchange for keeping the rest of his fingers. It's whalebone. I never got to use it on account of the gas. And being in jail.
Just be ready to move when I get back.
Okay. Let's go back now.
What?
What the fuck are you looking at? Shut up.
Yeah, let's go back. Come on, we're nearly done. We're pretty much done. Let's go up there. Actually, we're fine. We can stay here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Life is good.
Don't make me take that away from you.
Oh, you're gonna take this away from me. You're gonna take this away from me. You're gonna take this away from me. That's why that.
The city even smells rotten.
What? Okay. Are they actually that stupid? Okay, look at what this is. Nope. Right, so I'll go there. And then there.
We're almost out of bullets. Don't look at me. Try Jerome's in the apartment up there.
And then
I heard he wasn't cheap.
There. Of course.
Hatter pride. I'm touched.
Okay, so what do I do? Oh, it's this thing.
What's the password?
Whalebone.
Come in, Hatter.
Okay, let's see how this is going. Yes.
Sir, the Hatters are using the textile machines to make shrouds for the plague dead.
Now we know why they took the engine coil.
The man who runs the Hatters is more cunning than he looks. He can flood this place with a toxic gas. In time, it'll eat through our air filters. You may have to make a deal.
Keep your hat on. I was just asking.
Just because you're in charge of the gate, it don't mean the rest of us are idiots.
Yeah?
Hey, there's one there. Such a genius. What do I do with him? I talk to him.
Dowd, didn't think I'd ever see you again. After you helped us escape the slaughterhouse, I got a job here running the looms. They got us working around the clock, making shrouds for all of the plague victims. Kinda makes me sick. But they have to come from somewhere, I guess.
How do I get into the engine room?
It's down in the basement. But you can't get in without the combination.
And where would I find that?
Nurse Trimble. He takes care of the geezer. But I'd bet my broom handle that's only half the story. See, the geezer's supposed to be the boss, but Trimble never lets anyone near him. Claims it's for his health. I'm sure the geezer knows the combination too. Except fat chance talking to him alone. Only time Nurse Trimble leaves is to check the lab equipment he's got upstairs.
Thanks for the help.
Okay, so let's get everything here. Okay. Okay, so we've got two more rooms to find. Shouldn't be too difficult. I say that as we're surrounded by.
How did it pass me by?
Gangsters.
All the others down with the sickness.
Where's the geezer then? I think it's upstairs. Right, so pretty much that. Now we've got to take care of them. Like that.
Wakefield's miscalculated badly.
My name's Dowd. I'm looking for Lizzie Stride's missing engine coil. I'm giving you a chance to make a deal.
Is it worth all this trouble?
Yes, sir. Very reasonable offer. Geezer here says you're in luck. We only need that engine coil because someone shut off the flow that turns our water wheel. I sent men into the sewers to restore the flow and not one of them came back. But what stopped them won't be a problem for the famous Dowd, will it? When the water flows, I'll give you the engine coil. Here's the key to the sewer entrance. And it's a pleasure to do business with you, Mr. Dowd. The Hatters will behave themselves. As
I mean,
long
I could
as
just
you keep your
kill
end
him.
Of the bargain, Dowd.
Nice, we need that help.
This guy never made it back. Wonder if he's still down there.
Okay, wait, journal. So, okay. So we've got four runes, we need two more for that.
This whole place has gone to the hounds.
So if I go to the sewer, will these guys be mad at me? No, they shouldn't. I mean, none of them have seen me yet. No, they're cool.
Sit on my lap, dumb guy.
Can't go through there. Ah, can't go through there. Can now.
Oh, look, he's armed for fight.
Alright, let's do this quick. Yeah, let's travel to the sewer. I don't like this place. This place is bad. But we do get some good stuff out of it. Oh, come on. I believe a grenade will work. The other one can be dealt with pistol. Okay. All the rats. It's good. We just go there. Thank you. Now I just need more pistols. Okay. We go here. Okay. That will be needed. Can I talk to you? Hello? Yes, I go through here. That can't be good. No, that's not help. That's all.
I was looking for my little boy. He's not well, and I fell down here. I hurt my leg.
That's a witch. That's definitely a witch.
I hear things. Rats and worse. Wait, don't go.
Where would that go, I wonder? If we go down here, can we take this? Yeah. Oh, I don't like this at all. Because I know she's a witch. First time I played this, that was scary as fuck. She's a witch. Not gonna help. Sorry. If I attack her, then nothing good will happen either. Those are other witches. Okay, so there's a rune there. That's where I need to go. Oof, no.
I need
help.
Take it.
Those are literally the most useful grenades, like, ever. Now piss off! Oh my god, please stop. Oh my fuck. Fuck you. That was good.
Down. Lurk told me you wouldn't give up. Even as she knelt before me and gave me all your secrets. I know what you're doing, Down. I know what that mark on your hand is. Just like the one on mine. I know everything you can do, and it won't matter. Four of us chosen, but history will only remember one, Delilah.
If they remember any of us.
No thanks. Okay. So after that rather intense battle, talk to this guy.
I doubt you'll be needing this again.
Okay. Bone charm. See what she is. Nope. Not useful at all. I do stuff. And this is just Luther. Oh yeah, look at this adventure. Ooh, yeah. Pretty awesome. Right, where's that damn valve? Where's that damn rune? For real? Tank somewhere here. Okay. See what this does. Made this work. Oh no. Oof. But I wasn't standing here. Oh, real? Bruh. Not cool. Okay, well, I got this open. Okay, it's fine.
Delilah knows you're coming, cutting a bloody path through the city in search of her. Your nastiest work in years. She's afraid of you.
Ooh.
But Delilah's a brilliant woman. Her coven is rising, with her as the night star to guide them. And once she's hatched her new schemes, she'll have a different kind of power. An empire instead of a coven. I wish you luck. I don't decide who wins and whose body gets tossed in the river to rot. But I do enjoy watching.
Okay, well, I got to pause recording for a sec here. Okay, so where was I? Go back through here. How many runes do we have? We have 5. So we need one more rune somewhere. So if we go here, that's the thing we're looking for. And because I don't particularly like rats, we will do that. And then we'll go here. Yes, here. Good. There's something blocking them. What's blocking them? Oh, those things. Oh, they aren't good. Leave. Oh, come on. Where's the room? Wait.
You'll see her men again.
Okay. to the engine room. I think it's here. Yeah. No. No, I don't know which way to go. I'll take that though. Ah, it's here. Good, good. That would be nice to know earlier. We're pretty much done here. Didn't take too long, which is good. Right, I just need to find that other room now.
No fighting. Wonder how long that'll last.
Pretty sure he doesn't give a shit. Yeah.
Don't make me take that away from you.
Take the bolts. What? Okay. How am I even... Oh, you use pull. Okay. I don't have pull.
Yeah, it's nice.
Right, well, where's this other rune then? I would really like it right about now. Maybe it's somewhere here. Well, I don't really have the time right now to look for it, so I guess we'll go without it.
What are you looking at?
Too bad.
You are an endless source of adventure, Dowd. Please, do the honors, Dowd.
Yes, let's go. And we are done here. So, thank you for watching. Oh no, not Low Chaos. I don't want Low Chaos. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Thank you for watching, and as always, I will see you all in the next one. And I'm not going to continue right now, because otherwise I'll be there already. So yes, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.